I do think we are just about live. Hey up guys, Freezer Robot here. Today we are playing FIFA 16 Career Mode once again. I'm gonna finish off that Skybet Championship soon. I'm only gonna have a few games at the minute. We're 3 points clear of Palace. Yeah. Hopefully after these 3 games, automatic promotion is a guarantee. It friggin' better be anyway. So Premier League, here we come. We've got Ipswich. The next 3 games are gonna be tough. We've got Ipswich at home, Burnley and Bournemouth away. Bournemouth are the closest ones, so that's gotta be a win. And these four we'll be coming back to. Another day of finishing it off. But we're just doing three. And so let's do it. Ipswich at home. It's gonna be brutal. Going up against Ipswich, offside. Sorry, Clem, I want to play con. Just one of them things. I'm gonna put a boomer instead of a Vina. It's for this game. See how it goes. Right then. Goal news. Oh God, what am I doing? Anyway, Cardiff. No, Palace. Alright then, just leave it like that. World class keyboard. Pap beats the referee. Going up against Ipswich. Boom! Van der Mar L. We'll start you, kid. Why not? I say I've got a pretty strong team. I just thought they could carry it on in Premier League. That's the only thing. Can they hold it together? Find out, won't
Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. As always, we'll try not to make any slips in the commentary, but there might be some slips out on the pitch, Alan, in these wet conditions.
Yeah, and I don't think it's going to stop during the course of the match, so I don't think it's going to affect the game in any way in terms of calling it off, but it might get very wet for the players.
Doncaster Rovers, more than useful at the moment, and they're hoping to get another victory here. They played very well last time out in that away victory against Nottingham Forest.
Yeah, impressive, right. That 3-1 win, and I think that's going to be enough to carry them through here with another win.
Devano!
Well, this is how the home team shape up.
Young cut on bench, good player. Strong, strong side, that is a strong side. Even with a young Boomer and Van der Mara, that is a strong side. I ain't got a decent left midfielder. I think I would keep the youngsters in that left side at the minute.
If we shall go with this team today. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team, but if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
On the subject of Doncaster Rovers, who we're going to talk a lot about, here's Alan Smith.
What a great chance for them.
Get to it.
Set of players, top of the table at this stage in the season. They produce some good football over the course of the last few months and do a bit more of the same now, and they'll probably be there.
Our man in charge for this game is Lucas Papwick.
Wait.
Stop the cross. He's done well there, defender. That's going to be a corner. Well, how has that happened? He's really
been a bit sloppy at start.
So hard over everyone's head. Right out for a throw.
Can't stop pissing about with laptop freeze. Press up FIFA.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Pass.
Bishop.
That's it. The defending by Mackenzie. Still in bed, doubted a few times this season.
Hudson.
Ah. Oh.
And the referee's seen it. Handball.
Hey. Glad I've got handballs off the penalty box.
It's going to be very tough for the opposition today to break down the home team's defence. When you look at the stats, very few teams have broken them down.
Damn right.
Well, some people call this side boring, but not for me, because they just love their clean sheets, don't they?
Cabana. And here's the shot.
Oh, Van der Marel showing his skills. He's got her. I just don't use him all the time.
That's an easy interception.
A long pass.
Because the pass
I didn't want it to
really
be a long pass.
A very thoughtful one. Murphy. That's another
good
turnover
tackle
here.
Alan Boomer.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away.
Savaro,
like that.
That's where you should be. You could do their long passes. Van der Marel is still a lady.
Well, that's your a good challenge experience between the two of them there. That's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
I went nasty, or honest.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Well, he took
corner.
No chances there. It's a corner. We're looking here at the player on top of his game, Alan. Must go out on the pitch every match. Think he's going to score.
Well, that's right. The manager just trying to make sure that he keeps up that form. But it's a wonderful thing for his teammates, knowing that if he's out on that pitch, there's every chance that he's going to score a goal.
Damn right there is.
Cardenas.
Oh, I didn't think he would do anything. That's why we were around to it.
Knudsen. Murphy, still going, still striving to attack.
Sometimes, as admirable as it is, you just think, well, maybe save your energy a bit more for attacking rather than closing down.
Oh, that's it.
Space for the shot. He's kept
it out.
Possession given away once more. Khedira.
Set.
Here's the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Was that a cross or a shot, Morris? Is that press square there?
And now the shot. Cardenas.
We're all over.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Tackle.
Cavana. Goal news now from
Norwich. See, you could have passed this one. It's a goal for Nottingham Forest. Cavana.
37 minutes played. 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Oh. He's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Cardenas. And here's the cross. And he's up for the header.
Oh, stuck, man. How could you not save that? You're a big, like, see, like 6'3".
A goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Terrible attempt to save in the that. End.
Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
So the first goal is 1-0. God. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Oh, for God's sake, Garcia. He played terrible.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Better come out of the second, half, kick it off.
Tyre,
very frustrated. We should be losing.
Good clearance. That's a clever pass. Bishop. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. And that's half time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score.
Not a good half. Not a good half at all.
It's been tight. It's been tense. It's been terrific, really.
Start going at him
now. So it is time now for the start of the second half. Vera. Cardenas. Gone out for a throw it. Khedira. Daryl Murphy. Got to cross it. And that will clear the danger. Just a quick reminder on EA Sports, the Football League Championship fixture. Doncaster Rovers, they'll be facing Burnley.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Khedira.
Ah. Ah.
Knudsen.
I'll bring Garcia after this play, like dog shit. Hal Steed, come on, young lad.
Assistant signals for the
you
throw.
You know what to do when I need you.
Next game for Ipswich Town. Alan, what about that?
They're playing Blackburn Rovers in their next match in the Football League Championship.
What?
Martin, and I do think it's going to be tight, this one.
Knudsen. They've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. And the away team want to make a change. And that's dealt with the problem. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Referee.
He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. got in and blocked it. A decent fist away by the keeper. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about it.
Savano's dead, bless her.
That.
Get in, Savano. I'll bring you off, Cape Cod.
The
you
team
know.
That are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. A player being brought on from the bench.
Corner.
Will be a corner.
Come
though.
On.
And ball there.
Oh.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Murphy! That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. There. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. See it.
That's it.
First touch was poor. Usually at crossing that. The defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position. As they... He's got his shot off now. Off
oh!
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Fine cross. And he's met it with his head. What a fine
what a
save. This could be what they call the insurance goal, couldn't it? To make sure of the victory, to turn a one-goal lead into two. And no time for recovery, really, if they were to get the goal.
Oh.
Here's a chance.
Oh, ref.
To make those tackles.
Horrible. Horrible game.
And here's the cross. They stop the ball coming in.
Boom.
That's the end of the game, and it's 1-0. Do you think they would have played worse in games and won them compared to they played well today, and but their scoreline is a disappointing one.
Yeah, there's an argument for that, and
that's shocking. Absolutely shocking. I bet that points
the Football Association Challenge Cup semi-final. Arsenal 1 Chelsea 2.
I don't
after
care.
Extra time.
I'm not in the mood, Kelly Evans.
English
I'll
Football
League sell you.
Bristol City 1, Brighton and Hove Albion 2, Cardiff City 0, Sheffield Wednesday 1, Doncaster Rovers 0, Ipswich Town 1, Fulham 2, Milton Keynes Dons 2, Leeds United 1, Blackburn Rovers 0, Millwall 0, Brentford 2, Norwich City 1, Nottingham Forest 1, Queen's Park Rangers 1, Bournemouth 0. Wolverhampton Wanderers 2, Middlesbrough 3. Let's see what that means for the league tables. At the top of the table remain Doncaster Rovers with 83 points. In second, Crystal Palace with 80 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In third, climbing the table, are Queen's Park Rangers with 71 points. In fourth, moving down, are Bournemouth with 70 points. In fifth, Norwich City with 68 points. In sixth, Middlesbrough with 67 points. In seventh, Sheffield Wednesday with 64 points. In eighth, Fulham with 57 points. Bottom of the table, Charlton Athletic with 34 points, with a game in hand on the team above. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Wolverhampton Wanderers with 35 points. Third bottom, Millwall with 36 points, but only behind on goal difference. Fourth bottom, Wigan Athletic with 36 points. Fifth bottom, Birmingham City with 37 points, with a game in hand on the team above.
Yeah, I'll do chip shots. It's only a bronze, but we'll do it. And Max is work on his long shots. And look at the final one. We'll have Halstead. I'll put him on chance creation. Let's do it. Swiggy me, bro. Gotta do training at least once every stream. We try. Tavano, come on. Yeah. Can't be asked. If you get a B, that'll do. Yeah. Tips up after a while. Ha. Hello, man. Basically, pretty much full power every time. Damn. Oh. They got B. That'll do. Yeah. Simples. Gets his stats up. Kill free kicks again. Thought I would hit post there. Come on. Hard. B'll do. I think this is the last one. Ha. Pass it. Oh, nice. Yeah. Ha. I tried to shoot for that last one. Oh, nice. As if Clayton. He's left footed. Oh, yes. Yes, well done, Hal Steed. Would have thought you got in here. Two level ups, nice. Poor Garcia. Hal Steve, we played a blinder. Motivate. Play Kelly Evans. And I am actually going to drop Garcia. For Halstead. Because he deserves it. Probably going to play Clayton in this game. Palace following, yeah, keep an eye on that. Two games remaining. I'm alright, so just let me play the game.
Hi there again, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith for your commentary today on this match, which is going to have an extra factor to it, the heavy rain that's been falling.
Yeah, the ball is going to skid across the surface. I did used to like these kind of conditions because you get one or two mistakes. If you're on your toes, there's one or two goals about for strikers.
Doncaster Rovers, they'll want to show themselves in a better light today than that home reverse in their last match against Ipswich Town.
Well, it was 1-0. And they played pretty well, I think, for large parts of the game. And for that reason, I think they'll probably win today.
Got to take out Burnley. It's going to be a tough game.
This is the Burnley lineup. Tom Heaton starts in goal. Matthew Lowton starts with Ben Mee in the full-back positions. George Boyd starts, looking to recover his form. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. The lineup for the away side. On the subject of Doncaster Rovers, who we're going to talk a lot about. Here's Alan Smith.
They've got an outside chance, Martin, you have to say that, of winning the championship. So if they can get 3 points here, they'll put the pressure on their competitors.
And the kick-off and the game is underway. Sit back and enjoy. It should be 90 minutes of fabulous football. Cedric Evina.
Ah.
The shot's on.
Oh. Oh,
that's a good block.
Why not, Morris? Why not, indeed?
Pointed to the corner. It's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. Khedira.
Oh, this is how about to bang it.
George Boyd. Now hit shot off.
Oh. What is it with Max doing in these posts?
He's made a bit of a mess of that. I think that slipped out, maybe. He's certainly not gone where he wanted it to go with the throw. Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Very good challenge.
Oh.
That's dealt with the problem. Throw in now.
Came through.
Another throw in.
Oh,
given.
He's not quick enough.
Kevin Long. Here's Gray. strong play in the air. Keitley. George Boyd.
Ah.
Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Ah, Tavano's there.
Player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Morris. Not a good challenge by the defender. Khedira. That's a useful ball in.
Ah.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Boy, they've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Terrific tackle. He's got his shot off now.
Oh, Halstead just turning onto that.
This corner to come, and it could break the game open again for them. And he's headed it well out of harm's way.
I had a good pass of Vino at all.
It's Burnley pressing on. Oh, it could be on. And it's
oh, Keith, what are you doing? This season just ending, just turned into...
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well.
I don't know what my keeper were doing there.
The goalie off guard as much as anything.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Keitley. Ben Mee. Keitley. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
Great.
Could get there to reach the cross. Alan, this was the goal that gave them the lead. Your thoughts? Tavano. Confident and quality on the ball. It's a corner and the possibility of an equalizing goal. And he's met it with his
yeah!
He had the shot following that corner kick.
Well, I think they've practiced that one and the opposition will be ready for it next time.
Oh, I thought that were in. Honestly, thought that were in.
Khedira just tried to lift it, didn't get it high enough. Ben Mee. Here's Gray. No danger at all for the goalkeeper here or for the defending team. And they will play from the goalkeeper now. Key. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
We need to come out fighting the second half, I mean it.
So the first half has come to a... the second half.
Kevin Long. Play yet, but for
Boyd. Tavano.
Oh, Sinclair. Are on your good foot as well.
George Boyd. Cavano.
If you look at the coaching manual,
place to try. Yes!
And it's in, the equaliser.
Yeah!
Well, that has been coming, and they've
good play, that.
Played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those yes. forwards, because no shortage of chances
that's
created.
That's in the area again.
Different angle on it here.
What a player.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Back into this.
Let's break off to go to Crystal Palace, Selhurst Park, Alan McAnally.
It's a penalty for Fulham. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. He steps
Morris,
up to
why
take
you
it.
So out of position.
Oh, it's a brilliant save by the goalkeeper, guessing the right way, gets his hand to it. 54 minutes played. It remains 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Well, it is a free kick. And,
what?
They're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Free kick. At full extension,
well,
the goalkeeper makes the save. And that'll be a corner.
Made up for that area, man.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
Well, subs. Young Halstead. Should get a standing ovation when he comes off.
EA Sports coverage of the Football League Championship continues. The fixture. It's Burnley facing Queen's Park Rangers.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
I don't like Burnley. Probably ever beat Burnley once.
Patrick Overstad.
Since I started playing FIFA Korea.
Wasn't very good control. They'd lost the ball.
2004. Our last year I've beaten once.
Hit it here.
Yes, but it looks like it's going to happen again. It's like I'm going to beat him.
And that is a,
get
a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was.
Maximin.
In fact, he couldn't get
second
there.
Goal. Quality player. He's friggin' brilliant.
Wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Bang. I hope he can still do right in Premier League. Get in. 40 goals. Let's see if we can get that trick. Before he has to be on. Where's time? That's it.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Halstead. He's a really good player. Next English legend.
George Boyd. This could be a really good move from Burnley. Going to get a substitution here from Burnley.
Oh.
He's with Burnley now.
Oh. Colin Clayton.
Oh, that's not even close. He's left us with a memory from this game, and for himself, of course,
he's after.
With a goal.
With a goal. Didn't that already? He scored twice, Martin Tyler.
Morris. Doncaster Rovers, their next game.
They're playing Bournemouth in their next match in the Football League Championship.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Ben Mee. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Hey. The referee has awarded this. Savano winning that anyway. Bosh, get out of my way.
There's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is...
He's got room to hit this.
Oh, very good save. Just flying up, staying around. Can't score.
And we have 9 remaining minutes. Fantastic game, this. And it's going to go right down to the wire. Burnley have to score, and they have to score soon. Almost that. You just wonder if the pressure this late in the game has got
Thank
to
God
him.
For that.
That was a poor miss.
Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there. Bad decision. He had other options.
Just 5 minutes to go to protect this one goal lead. And the cross is in.
Ah.
Cross, good block. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Not too many more attacks, I don't think. Very late in the game. Cavana. He has got a chance to get the cross in.
Oh.
Tightly. Not a nice challenge.
To one for Team Diakadira.
Clearly a booking. Out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Yeah.
Final whistle goes. The game is over. And the final score, 2-1. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. But they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Well done, Danny. Well done, lads. Came back from being 1-0 down to 2-1.
English Football League Championship. Bolton Wanderers 2, Millwall 1. Brentford 1, Norwich City 1. Burnley 1, Doncaster Rovers 2. Charlton Athletic 0, Wigan Athletic 3. Crystal Palace 2, Fulham 1. Milton Keynes Dons 2, Cardiff City 2. Nottingham Forest 1, Birmingham City 2. Sheffield Wednesday 1, Queen's Park Rangers 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Doncaster Rovers with 86 points. In second, Crystal Palace with 83 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In third, Queen's Park Rangers with 72 points. In fourth, Bournemouth with 70 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In fifth, Norwich City with 69 points. In sixth, Middlesbrough with 67 points, with a game in...
So we switched to nice. Where's Paul Stockman? Hey, I got switched to. This is the way we are, then that's it. Automatic promotion guaranteed. That's Crystal Palace. So we're not playing again. I need a cup or something. Let's do it. Fatality state. Let's go. Let's finish the stream. A big win. It would mean a, it would be a big, big win.
Hi there again, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith's with me for this championship game.
Yeah, I'm Martin. Really pleased to be here.
It's Bournemouth playing today. They will play Doncaster Rovers. Doncaster Rovers, I think they're a good side, you know. They played very well in their away victory against Burnley.
Yeah, could have gone either way in that 2-1 victory for them, and maybe it will go the other way here. I think they're going to lose.
He's the one we're focusing on, I think with good reason.
Two in his previous match, a clear danger man for the opposition.
Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. Ashley Williams starts, he's back from suspension today, and they'll play with a sole striker. Visitors shape up. Just a quick look at the bench here, and a player who's probably going to pack the game in very shortly. He's a substitute.
What I hear, he's been thinking about it for a few months now, and it seems like he's come to his decision.
Attacking now. Lovely one-touch football. He's got his shot off now.
Attacking it straight away. Okay, with this. We.
It was goalless when these two teams met earlier in the season, Alan, and you know that was a while back now. So I think we can perhaps wipe that out and just hope to judge this game on its own merits.
Yeah, I think so. That would be sensible. A different look.
Cut up! Oh, well, saved!
The save. Good clearance. Good cross it now.
That's a useful ball in.
There it
is. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Richie.
Oh, come on.
Got it for them.
Sit by passes.
Oh, he's got it off the line. That's
well done, Avina.
Oh, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Well, they've got to be careful with these early
game
challenges.
Off.
The referee's penalised that one. The yellow card very early in proceedings here.
Not ideal at all for that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, that's a clever little clip into a teammate. Matt Ritchie.
Puts
he's cleared the danger. They've lost the ball. A chance! Great work from the goalkeeper.
Well done, stop it. Everyone's back for that.
Keeps it going. And here's the shot. Well, he's had a go.
Well, by a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
No. Oh.
Max Gradle. Able to make a good interception. Again, possession squandered, really. Successful tackle. Max Gradle. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Hit on the volley.
Oh.
Missing the target because of the way the ball bobbled up in front of him.
Yeah, you can see that now. I mean, he's getting a bit of stick from the crowd, but it was an awkward bobble.
That's a turnover in play. Max Gradle.
As if.
And that will be a throw. Havana. I'll get a free kick for that.
What?
Well, no wonder he's such a popular player. His skill is great, but his self-control is wonderful, rarely in trouble.
Yeah, he's cut in my mould. I was that kind of player, only but once, I've got to say, and sometimes you get criticised for that. But not this lad, he's a very good player.
Francis. Matt Ritchie. And the tackler has been very successful there, he's got possession.
Oh.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
There'll be at least an extra 2 minutes for added time.
Ashley Williams. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
We'll get it in second half.
Referee is blown to signal the start of the second half. Now Morris. Matt Ritchie. Goal news from Leeds.
It's a goal for Brentford. 50 minutes, please. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
He's worked hard for the team and hasn't scored, but very nearly did. Hitting the woodwork.
Oh, last game, I know people will.
The attack here. Yeah. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He's going to cross it. Danger was looming large. They've got themselves back on the ball and they can attack themselves now. Max Gradle. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. He's got a cross to make that interception. Now the shot! A chance able to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen.
Have to make some subs.
Cook. There's been a penalty awarded at Loftus Road. Alan McAnally.
It's a penalty for Queen's Park Rangers. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. Here he comes. Straight down the middle, power. Great goal. 60 minutes played. 2-1.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. And the defender has dispossessed him. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on.
I've passed that.
Sliding in for that challenge. Gosling. Referee's given them a free kick. In a real position of some danger to the opposition.
What?
Well, we don't like to see that in the game. Maybe just missed timing, but it looked a bit malicious to me.
It did, and the lad he tackled, he looked...
No,
okay, but I mean, it was a potential leg breaker that, and the kind of challenge you just do not want to see in the game.
But nothing.
He's going to strike it goalwards. And well, the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. They've linked up well. Top of their game now. Wonderful understanding, keeping the move going. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. On EA Sports, more Championship football coming. The Championship fixture, Bournemouth. They'll be facing Norwich City away from home.
Yeah.
And shoots! Well, it away, and that's what you have to do. Max Gradle. Possession given away once more. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch.
One of the awesome.
Here's the cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. That's handball.
It's
a wonderful interception there in the nick of time, very late in the game, with the score still level. We're into the last 5 minutes now, and it's still goalless in this game. And they're going to get a throw in, the assistant working out which way it is, and a sharp restart. And that
Celtic Park player. Get in. Yes. 10 men.
And what a finish yes. It was.
What a first time from Van Nistelrooy. Oh, we're at Middlesbrough. Sorry. Bang. Didn't stop for
well,
that.
It's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Well done, Claire. I'll let you move on though, you deserve first team football score out. It's not going to happen to a maximum.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still right, looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gear up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
And they've got to score soon.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Right into their hands.
It's a corner and the keeper's coming up for it. Francis. Here comes the cross. He's climbed there to get that header away. Great defending.
Yeah.
The whistle that confirms promotion.
Get in.
They've worked really hard to get into this position.
Promotion guaranteed.
Really hard in this game, but they've done it. They're up, and you can see what it means to the players, the supporters, the management. They're on the pitch, hugging
yeah.
the players now.
Pro League,
we've got. Great team effort here.
Oh, it's been a long, long and a tough campaign as well. And no wonder they are ecstatic down there, because they've stuck together. They've had one or two low points when things have worked against, but they've kept together as a team to get to this point. Well done to everybody.
Well done to everybody involved. Deserve that. Premier League guaranteed.
English Football League Championship. Birmingham City 1, Norwich City 2, Blackburn Rovers 2, Crystal Palace 1, Bournemouth 0, Doncaster Rovers 1, Brighton and Hove Albion 0, Milton Keynes Dons 1, Bristol City 1, Bolton Wanderers 1, Cardiff City 3, Wigan Athletic 1, Fulham 3, Millwall 0, Ipswich Town 0, Nottingham Forest, Leeds United 1, Brentford 1, Middlesbrough 1, Sheffield Wednesday
3,
Queen's Park Rangers 2, Burnley 1, Wolverhampton Wanderers 3, Charlton Athletic 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Doncaster
Palace
Rangers
has lost,
while
we're back
points.
To 6 points clear.
In second,
yes!
Palace with
get
points,
in!
With a game in hand on the team above. In third, rising up the table, are Queen's Park
what
Rangers with 75 points. In fourth, moving down, are Bournemouth with 73 points. In fifth, Middlesbrough with 73 points, but only behind on goal difference. In sixth, Norwich City with 72 points. In seventh, Sheffield Wednesday with 65 points. In eighth, Fulham with 60 points. Bottom of the table, Charlton Athletic with 34
care.
Points.
With 6 points
in hand
clear.
On the team
get
above.
In.
And then reading up the table, second bottom and falling are Millwall with 36 points. Third bottom, climbing the table, are Wolverhampton Wanderers with 38 points. Fourth bottom, Bristol City with 39 points, but only behind on goal difference. Fifth
prayers
bottom, Wigan Athletic with 39 points.
They could wait a bit longer. I don't care, I should really call it back. No thanks, I shall do it later. Well, there we are. 3 points clear, we're all back on level teams again. In terms, played the same amount of games. Automatic promotion, guaranteed. I want that championship now, though. Got four tough games left. Bristol at home. Bristol City. Bolton away. Leeds at home. That's going to be a tough one. And we've got Charlton away to finish season up. Let's have a look, see who Palace are versus. He's playing that same day. Palace have got Burnley. Come on, Burnley. Then Wigan. Chopping they'll walk. I've got Leeds, so they're playing Millwall. That last game of the season, it could all end up being on Norwich's shoulders. It's going to be a very interesting end, and I can't wait. It's going to be epic, proper epic. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope to see you on the next episode. It's been fun. It's been a crazy night. I do hope to see you again, though. Check out previous episodes if you don't know. If you look in my description below. See you later, guys.